I did last time.
Well, but you don't want to anymore.
I know, because of the brakeman.
So don't do it.
No, no.
Did you see the ducks in there?
Yeah.
There's a fish in there. Why don't you take your kid to the
to go. I see some raptors, Mom. Yeah, we're coming up.
We kept calling. Do you have like a guidebook or a gift bag this morning? Passes, hat? Guidebook?
Well, there they are.
Right back here.
Oh, waving. Right, right.
Okay. Do I have to wade in the water to get him out of the water?
This was like in July, and it was ice cold even further.
It was cold. It was very cold.
I'm sitting here. If you get, every time you go through the
raptors, it was hot. Whenever we went, it was hot. So, when the water was pouring, dried up real quick and warmed up real quick.
Right.
No, because it was cut out.
Oh yeah, that's what I understand.
I was very wet. Well, I was very wet.
Because you were on the downside of the boat, of the raft.
But you get wet in the
right.
Yeah, I was soaking wet.
Sure you were.
Well, like I said, one guy and I were two that were on the bottom. I couldn't see. The water was rushing. So yeah, that's about as wet as you can get. But you dry. I mean, I dried off.
Right. Yes. A little bit more than you had marked for, but you can say, been there, done that, don't want to do it anymore.
I like this cannon. It's beautiful. I enjoy that.
Oh, I know. You can never tell.
It's not like the guy
from
experience.
No. Yeah.
The other rafts, you know, when one raft something happens, they can stay and wait to see
what's going on with the rest of the crew. Yeah. Keith went down a few times. He loved it. And it was, I don't think it was quite as bad as what you're saying. He never experienced anything as bad as what you're saying. But he loved it. Anita, I don't think she ever went. She never went.
Good morning, folks. Get your tickets out, please. Tickets.
We have three. Just some.
Not her.
Not this time. Maybe next time.
Yep, we can sit there.
Oh, you want to sit this to ask?
Oh, wow. How many we got here?
Four.
Okay, but you know, okay, you must have. Okay, you're right in the social distance. I'm right there, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's okay.
There
yeah,
you go.
It's right up against the side there.
Okay, this is the Animas River. We're going to follow that all the way to Silverton. The full name is Rio de las Animas Perdidas, River of Lost Souls.
Because of the people lost their souls.
Perhaps. I don't know. But it looks like the rafter is going to be out in full force today, so it should be entertaining.
Kayakers.
Yep, kayakers.